says it's 272 degrees.
No.
112 degrees. Over there yet. Nevada, what you got in your bucket? Thank you. a big fire.
low, Warner. Thank you.
you can't even see downtown. Go-karts. doesn't say nothing about stealing my dually pickup truck. Thank you very much. Dang, my windshield cracked again. How come every time I sing, the windshield cracks? What's up with that? Thank you. know. Somebody asked me one time, if they gave me $500, would I do that zip line off that stratosphere? You know, my mind could say yes, but I don't know if my body would let me. That takes quite a few guts.
Thank you.
highway side of the trail. There you go. Kind of. One more highway side of the way. There you go. Thank you. business van, tear gas and pepper spray cleaning, hazmat cleaning, biohazard cleaning. I can't read what else is on there. shot mine. Thank you. I got somebody right beside me that won't let me move over. Oh well. Thank you. Are we there yet? I'm tired of driving. Somebody else needs to take over. With 162 people watching, y'all get heavy on my back. Just ahead of us is the California state line. go through the inspection station and the weigh station. Then when we get up into the hills, literally right after the weigh station, we may lose signal. And if we do, the place we pick you back up is at the rest area about 20 miles up the road. Middle lane because the right lane disappears. Thank you. Hey, just drive up that shoulder, it's all right. You know what I'm worried about though? Is our pumpkin clock is already gone? So, with this traffic and all, I don't think that we're going to make it. I think we're going to have to just take our half hour break up here. I wonder if it's like this all the way to LA. another shoulder it is. It just gets me when people think they're special. You know? Shoulder runner again. Why be a law-abiding citizen and put your flashers on? We'll break the law and drive on the shoulder. That kind of like not makes sense. Whoop, there it goes. I thought that white car was going to do the same thing. Hey, there goes somebody else special. Another one.
You have 0 hours and 29 minutes of remaining drive time. proceed south on I-15 south in 6 miles. Stay right to continue on to I-15.
Tell you what, we're getting aggravated with goobers. You know, it really doesn't bother me, you know, that somebody drives on the shoulder or whatever. What bothers me is when people think they're better than anybody else. That's the part that aggravates me. I just don't get it. Somebody fly right through the wall there, or what? Well, there's nothing exciting to see here. That's for sure. So let me let you guys go and we'll start it. Well, I guess we better not. I was going to say because we might lose signal, but I guess we'll try it. We'll try it anyways. So let me go for now, eat lunch in peace and all that other stuff. We'll take a half hour break and I'll see you guys in 30-35 minutes. Alrighty? Fight the traffic and go through the California Way Station and all that other mess. So, alright, I'll see you guys in 30-35 minutes. Alright?